like the local PSA restaurant, coordinate all our activities and don't make sure that no one ever just crawls, that they get told that we have the right people on site for support. And we do a lot of add-ons. Yeah. So that's where the ESA biggest test center is. I know we don't have this, but it takes a little bit of time for that.
Well, in a very exceptional case.
I live in Ottawa, I'm sorry.
Yeah, but we're not 52 degrees. Ottawa's the only little area. No? Well,
so my brother is in
Scandinavian. My kids are Scandinavian.